It comes back to Gretzky. Gretzky flips it over to the point to Buskas. There's his shot. Left hand, they score on the rebound. Goal! Granato, but Lune did a good job of tying him up, anticipating that return pass. Benning keeps it in for Gretzky. Gretzky at the side of the net, they score! Sandstrom!
Look at this little touch pass by Gretzky to Granato. Now look at Sandstrom. Has trouble with it, then pulls it back. And look at the sigh of relief. After he scored, he has been struggling around the net. And here's the play, Gretzky to Granato, and they get a break. Goes through Troy Gamble, over to...
At center ice, Dirk stepped into Benning. And now Balk hits Robitaille. Some good hits early by the Vancouver Canucks. Duchesne scores as he comes in across the line. And that shot fooled Troy Gamble.
Steve Duchesne. Watch Duchesne come over the blue line. Doug Lindstrom reaches out, but Duchesne's shot just goes right through Troy Gamble. He's not set for the shot. He doesn't think Duchesne's going to shoot it. Now watch Duchesne let the shot go. It doesn't hit anything.
Far for him. The Canucks make a change in their penalty killing unit. Here's a lead pass for Robitaille. Going in alone. Saved by Gamble. They caught the Canucks in a change, and Gretzky slid it ahead to Robitaille. McSorley shot right on.
At the other end, now watch Adams, a wrist shot, and look at Rudy's response. He's looking around.
DeLume across now, Kerber's a shot, deflected on, save, rebound, Courtnall, stop, loose puck, picked up to Granato with a shot, kicked out by Gamble, rebound, Gretzky shoots, and the net is dislodged.
Rudy fires it ahead. Robitaille couldn't handle it. Kerber's whips it around the boards.
They played hard, they played well, and you know, it was a tough series, but maybe it was what we needed heading into the next series. A 4 or 5 game series, if you win that, you know, you get a little overconfident, maybe you're not exactly prepared for playoff hockey, but we know what playoff hockey is now, and heading in the second round, we'll be better prepared because of the way Vancouver played.